Ah, beto boy, ah, beto boy. Ah, the only beto boy, the only beto boy, the only beto boy, oh, beto boy, you're too best, oh yeah. Morning, folks. Just a little, bonus video this morning. I got this package this morning. So it's not tie-dye teddy. It's from California. Let's see what's inside. First of all, got a lovely card here. Okay, all the way from California, from Sharon, Sharon A. Fox, and you put the color back on there. See the lovely card, beautiful card here, letter there, which I won't read out. Cool. Now, let's see what we got here. I'm going to tell you about the cowboy hat. Well, wow, yay! Yes, here it is, the first cowboy hat, real cowboy hat. This is in a Jones style, I think. And this came all the way from California. And I told you I was getting one months ago. And Sharon. Hehe. Now, I got another hat. This is a beautiful, this is a unique hat. Let me see. Hey, it's a relaxation hat. Straw hat. 100% straw hat. I like this one as well, it's lovely. Oh, I can do some cool stuff with these hats. But let's put on the main one for the moment. 100% pure wool. There are back of the box there. Oh, it's damaged. All I can say is thank you very much, Sharon. And I'm going to attach one of my songs here. The same song in the cowboy hat. You know. Okay, we're going to do El Paso from Mary Robbins. Hope this comes out okay. Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Felina would work. I could eyes of Felina, with evil casting a spell. I was near your this Mexican maiden, I was in love and vain I could tell. One night a young cowboy came in. Well, that's just Texas wind. Drinking and daring, drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Now, when his hand was the gun that he wore, answered in less than a heartbeat, and soon lay dead on the floor. do in silence, but a valuable deed that I done. Many thoughts ran through my mind as I sat there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. I wear the horses were tied.
I caught a good one,
it looked like it could run.
Well,
that kind of way I did ride, just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso
to
New Mexico.
Yeah,
Paso, my life would be worthless.
Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen a young baby. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I sat
on the way I did go,
riding
alone in the dark.
Find me,
glad
nothing's worse than this pain in my heart.
And at last here I am on
the hill
overlooking El Paso.
I can see
Rose's cantina below.
My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Galena I go. Off to my right I see 500 cowboys. To my left, I see a dozen or more. Shouting at
Chief, I can't let him catch me.
I have to make him do
Rose's back door.
Something is dreadfully wrong, for I fear a deep burning pain in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Galena is stronger. I ride till I fall. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white cap of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet burning to my chest. From out of nowhere, Galena has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels. Cradled by two loving arms that I died for, one little kiss and the lead I am.
Goodbye. Thank you, Sharon. Thank you, Sharon. This is the little one again. Tell me, am I wearing this right or not? Is that right? Yeah. Okay. Cheers. See what more of these in the video. You've been watching Beto Boy, Beto, Beto, Beto Boy. You've been watching Beto Boy, the only Beto Boy YouTube. You've been watching Beto Boy, Beto, Beto, Beto Boy. I'm the only Beto Boy, the only Beto Boy YouTube. Beto Boy.